So there's no doubt that YouTube has definitely changed the face of the internet in a country like Kenya. In a country with extremely fast internet and with one of the most advanced technologies in Africa. It's no wonder that 80% of people online in the country are usually on YouTube, let alone other social media platforms. As we all know, YouTube is one of the easiest ways to make money online, therefore attracting millions of content creators in the country alone. And really, who is the richest among these content creators, and how much do they really make annually, or rather every end month? So in our today's list, we're going to be focusing on top 10 richest YouTubers in Kenya and how much they make. Let's find out if your favorite YouTuber made it to the list, and if so, how lucky. And a disclaimer, we're going to be focusing purely on how much they make on YouTubers and not through their promotions, because obviously there's a lot of ways to make money on YouTube. So who are they? Let's jump in. If you're new here, this is Africa Claire. NJUGUSH. It's estimated that NJUGUSH makes a whopping 130k to 2 million every month on YouTube. So how did he really start? So NJUGUSH first came to the scene when his wife Wakavinye joined him on his YouTube channel. And the two of them have made one of the biggest YouTube channels in the country, with a huge amount of subscription and also views. So the two couples have really shown what it is to be a power couple or something. A whopping 130k to 2 million each month. That's definitely something. Mzee Jalango himself. So it's estimated that Jalango makes around 100k to 1.8 mil each month on his YouTube channel alone, Jalango TV. When he actually first came into the scene, Jalango was a comedian, and over the years, he has grown his name in the comedy industry, radio industry, TV industry, just to name a few. His story is a classic kind of story, and a story to be told another day. Bahati. It's estimated that Bahati makes around 100k to 2 million each month on YouTube alone. The controversial gospel artist has gone through, a lot of controversies over the past few years. But regardless, he has still made a lot of money on YouTube and has also gathered a lot of views on his YouTube channel, mostly through his reality show. So Bahati is actually one of the most influential gospel artists. And thumbs up to him, even though critics might say he doesn't make that much on YouTube, but he definitely does. The YouGusus family. It's estimated that the young couple make around 100k to 1.7 mil each month. Talk about humble beginnings. They first started out way back when nobody thought YouTube had really much to offer, but right now, they laugh all the way to the bank, and with all that money that they make, it can be seen on their YouTube channel, with all the travelings they do, with everything that they've been doing, traveling the whole world, their cars, their happy family. Yeah, it's actually evident that YouTube really pays, and it pays well. Henry Desagu. It's estimated that Henry Desagu makes around 80k to 1.2 mil each month. So Henry Desagu is one of the biggest comedians on YouTube here in the country. His videos always making up to the top trending videos in the country almost every time. He truly runs one of the biggest YouTube channels, also making his channel one of the most viewed channel on YouTube alone. It's no wonder the comedian is already a musician, with all that money flying around just from YouTube. Yeah, so Henry Desagu's story really shows that it's possible here on YouTube. Anyone can make it on YouTube as long as you put in the work and as long as you're funny. Diana Bahati. It's estimated that Diana Bahati makes around 80k to 1.3 mil So she first came to the scene on the reality show with Bahati, and then her fame followed her. And through her fame from Bahati, Diana is making quite a killing here on YouTube and making all that money. Together, her and her husband, they're really bagging in the cash on YouTube. Sammy Kyoko. It's estimated that he makes around 40k to 500,000 each month. Sammy Kyoko first came out to the scene on Churchill's show as a stand-up comedian, and then later on transferring his talents out here on YouTube. So the YouTuber doesn't make quite a lot, but his channel is one of the fastest growing channels in the country. He's truly a talent to watch out for. Abel Mutua. Abel Mutua is estimated to be making around 40k to 600k. So Abel Mutua is one of those people who have gained their following massively through the COVID-19 pandemic, when people are mostly working from home. But he deserves the credit. The guy's YouTube channel is full of funny stories and mysteries. His channel is also one of the fastest growing channels here in the country, and also gathering millions of views in just a few days when he started out his channel. Churchill show is estimated to be making around 200k to 3 mil. Although Churchill show doesn't really consist of one person, but a group of comedians, it still doesn't take away the fact that Churchill himself controls all the bucks. His channel is one of the top viewed channels in the country, and also one of the top subscribed to channels in the country. He really messes up the bucks, 200,000 to 3 mil. It's no wonder the guy is so rich. Willie Paul. It's estimated that Willie Paul makes around 65k to 2.1 million each month. So Willie Paul first started out as a gospel artist, and later on he fell into the secular kind of music after the big bucks started to come in. Although Willie Paul is one of Bahati's biggest critics, they still remain friends, even though this all started from humble beginnings. It has been estimated that Willie Paul's wealth is around 107 million. Wow. That's quite a lot of money for a guy that started out his music career in Huruma Ghetto in Nairobi.